Hi class, I'm Amanda Burbage, your Humanities 246 instructor, and I wanted to create this quick Unit 2 wrap-up video. I want to say a few things. One is, I am really impressed with the complex social issues discussion board that we had. First of all, there was great variety in selecting the complex social issues, and many of you did a great job addressing each of the prompts. And what my takeaway was from that discussion board is that it seemed pretty apparent that the complex social issues are not as easy to solve as some of those basic issues. And although the problem-solving model is absolutely helpful because it helps us kind of remove the emotion from the issue, it also isn't the one answer. It's not the easy solution that we kind of wish we could have. And complex social issues just take a little more effort to solve. I saw a lot of interest in healthcare as well as in bullying. So I encourage you students who are interested truly in the topic that you selected to pursue areas where you can actually make a difference in that. I also wanted to note on the discussion board how respectful everyone was, and I appreciate that, especially in an online environment. You might think that should happen anyway, and I would agree with you, it should happen. But of course, things that should happen don't always do, and especially in this online environment, it's easy to kind of forget that people are behind the words. So I'm really proud of you for engaging thoughtfully and respectfully in a healthy debate where you may have had different opinions about certain issues. I wanted to draw your attention to the Blackboard space for a few reasons. Number one, in the Unit 2 folder, there is a video and a survey or form that I've asked you to complete. I've only had 4 responses to this, so that makes me concerned. I'm hoping that everyone is still reading all of the information in the Blackboard folders. Your textbook is good, or if you're using the OER sources, that's good too, and you should be reading those. However, the Blackboard information supports and supplements things from the textbook that I don't think are emphasized or well explained. And so the Blackboard information is important for you to spend some time on. Make sure you log into Blackboard and respond to that form so we can get more than 4 responses. I expect you guys to do a little better than that, okay? And also, I want to say I'm sorry, mea culpa, I made a mistake in Blackboard. The course schedule was very clear that the Evil Landlady thinking activity was due February 11th. However, I saw after a student brought it to my attention that, in fact, the Blackboard due date said the next week, February 18th. So I've emailed all students who did not do that assignment directly, and I will extend the due date for those students who may have misunderstood. Hopefully that won't happen again, but you know what? No one's perfect, including me. Now the secret is out. All right, and finally, I want to let you know that Quiz 2 is coming up right around the corner. Go ahead and take that anytime you want. Any work in this course you can do in advance. I typically won't grade it until after the due date, but all of the instructions are already posted, so you can take a look at those and get to work and then just turn it in once the link becomes available. Now, if you have any questions or concerns about this class, just make sure you get in touch with me by email or phone call or text message. Just about anything works for me. I just want to make sure that you have a positive experience in this course and that you learn about creative and critical thinking. So keep up the good work in Unit 2, and look forward to working on Unit 3 together.